So the school bought this building, but they can't use these. They have to cover them up or remove them because it's considered offensive. These are works of art. I don't see why anybody should be offended by that.